Good day and welcome. My name is Frederick and this is Evil Space. So let's get in and yeah, just do that stuff. See how we are playing. This is one of those three parts. Oh, three videos and that is all we are gonna take. So yeah, it's a lot about resources and build stuff. I'm not quite sure about this game. I bought it when Satisfactory came out because it was on Steam and such stuff. This one. So yeah, you can see crafting stuff. Need at least one of those, and one of those. Probably also a bit. And let's just stone tiles. Yeah, let's just try that. Let's go for some, see if we can find some water here. With that sprint, or a shift, it's control. So yeah, where you get wood is also just through this tool. Stand beneath it. Like so. Now there's a way to go down to the water. So let's just rush down there. Sometimes you can fly in the blocks out in the world. But usually they are quite close. What's this? Aluminium is something that we are gonna need. Yeah, this game is actually quite fun when you actually get used to it. It can be quite confusing. And our first tried it, it was ways of being incomplete to be played, actually. I think it's still in alpha, I think it is. Or early access, I don't really know. I haven't checked up on that. But they have implemented a lot more, there's a lot more to craft, a lot more to build. A lot more things that actually works. Are we in survival or what? E. Quests. You see what we have to build. Multi-tool. Need one copper ingot. I'll show when we get to the water. Yeah. Gonna pick up resources and such. Just sticks here and there. Oh, we should be close to the water. Yeah, now. Quite good with such a little inlet right here. And just move a bit of sand and keep it going. That's perfect. Right around here. How to flatten the land, I'm not quite sure. But let's ease inventory. Take our blocks. That's 9. And simply just start to place them down. To create the furnace and all that stuff. Make just 5x5 here. Don't have enough. Can we make more? Go. That should be a 5x5. So, now we can click shift to just push them in. I need the dome furnace and all that stuff. Need this one here and this one on top like that, and this one is can't even remember what this one is. Like so. Don't dryer. Put that in there and then it'll do. And then this one is don't smelter. Need our cup of oil in there. Then we need our box in there. Then it should fire up to focus on this one to melt an ingot. So let's head out and find some more ingot stuff. Just right here. Play. All of that dust. Play. Yeah, this. The red, I think, is copper. Just a little bit. So, just that we have some quests that are done. Let's see here. No, we don't. But we have something over here. Yeah, we have to take it out every time. Where the fuck did it go? I don't know. Take it out and place it there. And now we got a quest that is complete. Farming, we need seeds, bamboo, and pumpkin. So let's create that. We need a bamboo farm, a pumpkin farm, and a seed. Just collect some resources and such stuff while we wait. You can dig a long way down. Should have that done. Yep. Need copper stuff. So we need to mine some more copper. Let's take some time to mine all the resources out. Oh, that should be, damn it, decent enough. And then bunk that stuff in there and this stuff as well if we had enough space for it. Let's see now with the punking and all that stuff. Get that out. That one. That one. Go a bit, a little bit of ways. Away, maybe. Well, right. Yeah. And. Yeah. Okay, so we need stuff for another stuff. Let's see with how much created in here until now. There we go. And let's see what we need to make. We need to make boiler, water collector, and a pipe. Let me get those things. So, cover. Water collector, what do we need for that? We needed a pipe and a boiler. That one we needed 5 sheets. So that's 10 plus a pipe. Okay. At the boiler. Then can place. Well, right there. Need to put water into there. I don't know if it's better to build that down here. Maybe. Needed 5 of those. We need 10 ingots. This has already grown a bit. Yeah, I'll be back when the ingots is done and all that stuff. Okay, so let's get to the next thing. Let's just put down a bed up here to set our home. There we go. That should be our home now. And down here we are gonna set up the stuff like this thing. Let's set it right there. See the next thing. Probably didn't grab the ingots. So let's just go and take those. Oh, yeah, for two there. Let's see, need it. That one? Yeah, it must have been. We got some more stuff down here. And cover pipes and a well thing. See if we can figure out how to set this stuff. Plunk one there. On the one beneath. And let's replace one of these things with a valve system. With that, then we need an intake thing, I think. Where do we have that? Yeah. Like I'm a cable pipe. Maybe not. Ja. Glaube hier. Und get down da. Move that one. Like that, and then we should be good. At getting water to this one. Fuck. Only crafting water. Boiler. Just to go up there and then raise some kind of furnace thing. Think so. Make a couple furnace. Some of these things do take a little bit of time to figure out. Then water boiler on top. If we put wood into this should go up. Yeah. There we go. Now steam is coming out. Does take some time to figure out all the stuff here. Let's see the next quest about automatic stuff. Copper plates. Just a shit ton of copper stuff. Let's see if we can break that. Steam for work. Pipe with steam. If we can somehow get up there. Wrong one. Pipes out. And we don't have any more. So let's go in here. Two more. We have any splitter pipes? I start first and the next one. Need one of those. That we should have and so then take that one away and that one. See here what we got now. Cover thing in place right there. Actually make it like that, I think. That yeah, we need some Other stuff first. Let's see here. We need another furnace thing, I think. Last furnace. Putting radar. Blue dump. Probably need which one of these? Oven or furnace? Need more clay bricks. We need to set up some clay to get smelted. Take that away. And where's our clay? Do we have any more wood in there? Yeah. So how do we make clay? On fire, clay brick. Yeah. Make these ones. Do those. I think we need it 20 or something like that. Or 10. Can't remember. Let's let the rest go in. Oh, in a dryer. Take that on, that on top. Then that, and don't know what that is, but there we go. So now we are making clay bricks. As I said, this game can be confusing to begin with. So it takes a little bit of time to get used to all the stuff and all that. Away. Okay. Let's have a look at the next thing that we need to build. The cooker oven. And the automatic hammer we do have. So I'm thinking cutting machine and I don't know. We're gonna look at the next tier as well. In the next one. So yeah, my name is Frederick. This has been Evo Space. I think it's Evo Space. And yeah, goodbye.